let us use same project. In the same project, we can develop any number of controllers. In one controller, any number of APIs. I'll go for class name as request to body controller. Request to body controller. Make it as the rest control. Public stream test 1. Request to body it required one bean class whichever we have seen already. Guys, you need to develop a person class. In this project, there is no person class. We need to develop everybody. Just to give a control space bar after this red mark. One more time.
Flat. Actually, person class in earlier application, demo 4 or demo 5. So from that, we can copy that person class. Inside demo 4, it is there.
You have to get create class person.
Sir, when I click on that error symbol, I am getting that option.
Just to click on this red mark. We are getting a create class person. Click on finish. I'm choosing three fields like earlier. It's very simple, guys. Without defining a person class, while using a person class, you will get an error with a red mark. Develop setters and getters, you know already. Select all, generate. This type of bean class should be supplied to the request body. Bean class type. Person class, three attributes, their corresponding setters and getters. Now come back to person controller. Let me print get first name. Guys, person object we have to supply. Request body, person object. Please observe, let us assign request mapping. Let me go for just like a RB1. Now, you should call this RP1 through a post. We need to post data to the person object. This should be called only through post. From an address bar, you cannot make a call. Please observe, if you are making a call from the address bar, you will be getting 405 RB1. I didn't start the application. Give a call to RP1. Okay. You are getting a bad request as a 400. Now, let us make a request through method is equal to post. Remember, request body, required, posting a request. Request should be posted, not through browser address bar. You have to make a request through post. How it can be possible? You need to use a separate tool like a postman or advanced REST client. We will be using advanced REST client, which is very simple compared to postman. Everybody go to the Google, type advanced REST client. Advanced REST client. Select the first one. You may be saying add to Chrome. Just click on add to Chrome. It will be installing. Add to Chrome. Click on add to Chrome. After adding to Chrome, you can see launch app. Click on launch app. This is the advanced REST client. You can also use postman. Through this type of clients only, we can post a request. Request posting is mandatory if data is getting into request body. You had to go for method as a post 9090 RB1. Method as a post, you need to post the request whenever data going into request body. Whenever data going into request body, you should post the request. Posting cannot be done straight away from the browser address bar. Till now, we were making requests to every REST API from the browser address bar. From now onwards, we have to use the tools like a postman or ARC. We are using advanced REST client. Go to the Google, type advanced REST client, click on first link, go to the add to Chrome. Afterwards, you can see launch app. Once you launch, you will be getting this one. For a method, you need to choose a post. Then this is the URL. Now, you need to select body. Click on body. We need to send body content type as application/JSON. Select application/JSON. I already showed the format of JSON object. Let us see once again. Inside a person, three fields are there. This only should go into the request body and assign into person. Now, in the JSON object, fields should be first name, last name, age. I'll just open a edit place. I'll compose JSON object. Guys, please observe. First name in uppercase. Last name and age. You need to compose JSON object like this. this is the JSON object. Now take this content, come to the ARC, place this content inside a body. Everybody, I'm posting a request to the RP1 with a JSON object. This JSON object automatically populating into person object because of the request body. Now click on send. Come to the bottom. You can see 200 OK. It is success. 200 OK. It is success. You can see first name, last name, age we printed also. Very simple, guys. This time test1 receiving a request to body into the bean object. Receiving a request to body into the bean object. This request to body we cannot send from the browser address bar. This request to body should be posted. For posting purpose, you have to use either Postman or ARC or Angular application or React application. Here, I'm using ARC, Advanced REST Client. We are going method as a post, choosing a method as a post, URL is RB1. Click on body. You can see first name, last name, age, JSON object. You can change the data according to your wish. Click on save. Check it out in the console. XYZ test and 20. You can supply any order as well. Let me show. So here I can keep last name in the beginning, then first name, then age. Let me clear the console to avoid a confusion. This complete content I can clear by clicking on this one. There is a clear console in the console window. Now try submitting. Check it out. In any order you can supply. Remember, in any order you can supply. You can also remove any one field. I'm supplying only last name and age. First name I'm not supplying. I'm supplying last name and age. Click on save. Open a console. First name is a null. To see the clear output, I'm clearing the console. You can see clear console tooltip. Person object required first name, last name, age. But I'm supplying only last name and age. First name will be a null. You can see first name is a null. Again, clear the console. This time, I'm supplying only age. Absolutely possible. Click on send. Click it out. First name is a null. Last name also null. Age is 20. This time, I will remove even age also. Empty JSON object. empty JSON object. Absolutely possible. All three will clear the console. Check it out. All three are null. Simple. Very simple. I'll show you one more time. Please observe everybody, guys. First, develop a bean class. Please follow me. I'm developing a bean class. Let's go for class name as a book. Bean class name. Private string title of the book. Author of the book. Price of the book. First, we are developing a bean class. Develop setters and getters. Select all. Generate. Setters and getters. Bean class is ready. Let us use this bean class to receive JSON object into book object. JSON object data receiving into book object in the REST API. Book class is ready. Three attributes, their corresponding setters and getters. Three attributes, their corresponding setters and getters. Guys, come to the request to body controller. Everybody, let us develop a new API. I'll return the same book, test 2, request to body. I'll print title, author, price. Finally, I'll return the same received book. Request mapping. Let's go for RB2. I'll show ARC right from the beginning, everybody. simplest way, go to google.com, type advanced REST client, press enter. Take the first link. Initially, you will be saying add to Chrome. Once you click on add to Chrome, second time onwards, you will be seeing launch app. Click on launch app. ARC application opening. Through ARC or Postman or Angular application or React application, we can post data to the REST web service. We cannot post data through browser address bar. Till now we used browser address bar, but post cannot be done through browser address bar. You need to post JSON object. You need to post JSON object. That cannot be possible on the browser address bar. You required any application. It can be Postman. It can be ARC. It can be Angular application. It can be React application. Click on post. This time it is a RB2. Click on body. Choose the application slash JSON. After clicking body, application slash JSON. Now you need to compose the JSON object. I'm not sure whether I restarted or not. I didn't restart. My server side application not restarted. I'm restarting. Now, from the ARC, submit JSON object to RB2. RB2 receiving request body into book object. What are the fields in the book object? Come on. These three you have to type explicitly inside a JSON object. Take the title, come on. Take the author, take the price. So, title anything Java made easy. Author anyone, Vijay. Price may be 500 rupees. 590. Title, author, price. Copy. So click on send. Check in the bottom, we are returning book object itself. You have to see the status as 200, okay? Then this is the book object. You can check in the console also. Very easiest JSON object submission. Let me remove author. Now author will be a null. Check it out in the bottom. Remove title. Title and author both will be null. Remove even price also. Title, author, price. All are null now. In any order you can supply. Even you can supply few fields or even empty JSON object. But without JSON object, you cannot. If you remove this completely, guys, everybody, I'm removing empty also. Now you'll be getting an error. Request has been cancelled. 400 bad requests. In case of request to body, you should supply JSON object with or without data. JSON object is mandatory with or without data. This is a simple request to body submission. We'll see some complex like array collections has a relation in the JSON object in the next two sections.